Hello, I'm Dr. Mini Nair, founder and chief physician of Ayurealing Ayurveda and Siddha Hospital, 18th Main, Koramangala, Bangalore. Change in the normal color of the skin is called pigmentation. When it changes to darker color, it is called as hyperpigmentation, and change to lighter shade, it is called as hypopigmentation. There are several other skin disorders, whereas this pigmentation is one of the major problems that we come across, especially among women. There are certain problems like melasma, which is particularly seen on the faces. There are brownish, well-defined kind of patterns, usually seen in the ladies after the age of 35, and now you can see even in younger age groups coming up with these issues. There are several reasons or contributing factors why a person actually has this pigmentation, and it is found very difficult to get the cure because there are various other contributing issues other than the simple cosmetic issues that we see. So these kind of management usually does not fetch any results at all. So when a person comes to an Ayurvedic doctor with such a issue, what we understand is we categorize such a condition called the melasma as venga in Ayurveda, where there is an involvement of the vata and pitta dosha scene. So there are various factors, like how I said, there are contributing to these issues. First thing that we see is not only the external factors like the pollutants or the harsh chemicals or the cosmetics that they use, or the sun exposure, over sun exposure that we see as a contributing factor, but there are various other systemic reasons also. Systemic reasons can be because of the involvement of various drugs for various conditions that they have been taking, or there's an imbalances in the hormonal conditions in their system, or if there is any long-term usage of contraceptive pills, or it can be antibiotic abuses that can actually lead to these hyperpigmentations. So when such a condition comes to us, first what we do is the detoxifying treatments. That is what is called the Pachkarma of the Ayurveda. And among the Pachkarma, virechana is actually advised. Virechana with poorvakarma of snehapaananam with mahatiktagrutham is given, and then followed by the colon cleansing. That is, the virechana is undertaken. Along with that, there are certain things that we need to be advising. Is they basically have a very good diet to maintain a pitta balance. We need to have a very good diet principle that has to be followed, and then avoid all kind of junk food. Then usage of harsh cosmetics on our system has to be avoided, and then adequate liquid intake along with lots of vegetables and fruits. Especially, you know, all the kind of nuts, all the vegetables, green leafy vegetables can be advised, and intake of liquids also has to be adequate. And one of the major contributing factors, again, what we see is the stress, the grief, or it can be both physical as well as mental stress that actually contributes to this issue. So this has to also be abstained. So, and coming to treatment, we have external treatments that we told after detoxifying, then we do the external cleansing with using a lot of aloe vera. The aloe vera application has seen to lighten the skin and also help in keeping up the moisture. And then followed by application of lepams. Lepams using the rakta chandana churnam, the turmeric, that is the manjal, kasturi manjal, and then shanku parpam. These are the combinations when applied has seen to lighten the pigmentations. And then followed by nasyam with kunkumadi tailam, application externally of kunkumadi tailam, dineshavalyadi tailam, nalpamaradi tailam has proved to be very effective in cases of hyperpigmentations.